This is science, Kevin.
This is art, imitating life, imitating art.
It's imitating a fail, if anything. You can extend your artistic license with a 1,000-word essay on why art has no place in science.
Ah!